Hello, how are you? As always, I hope you're doing well. Welcome to a very special Let's Eat, where obviously, as you can tell by the title, or most especially by what's on my plate, I will be eating nothing. Now, you can see it's a very large portion that I've made, and that's because I'll be sharing it with you. I have an extra set of utensils and a plate. I'll be dividing it up in just a moment. Now, I was going to have nothing for sides, but I opted not to. Instead, I'm going to have a bowl full of nothing. Whoops, I almost spilled it. So, unfortunately, I can't share this with you, not quite enough. I hope you don't mind. So I'll be eating that myself. And for dessert, the best part of the meal, any meal, I have another nice sized portion of nothing. Does that look delicious? I can't wait to have that. So, I'll be sharing that with you as well. And lastly, a nice, fresh glass of some homebrewed nothing. So, I'll be sharing that with you as well. And of course, I'll be pouring it so you can hear that nice sound of the nothing being poured into the glass. Now, before we get into everything, I want to ask you two questions. First, do you remember the first time you had nothing to eat? And second, when was the last time that you ate nothing, had nothing to eat? Now, just to share a little bit about me, I'll never forget the first time I had nothing to eat. It goes way back to when I was little. I don't remember the exact dates or anything like that. I do remember sitting at the kitchen table, and my other siblings were there, and I specifically asked our mother, you know, "Mom, what's for dinner?" And she said, "Nothing." And I said, I thought to myself, "I don't think we ever had that before." And then we all looked at each other with, you know, puzzled looks on our faces. And I said, "Is that it? We're just having nothing for dinner?" And then my mom said something like, "No, you'll also be having nothing to drink, and there will be nothing for dessert." And I was like, "Well, okay." And she was right. We sat there and had nothing to eat or drink and nothing for dessert. And it was from that moment on, it's been very few and far between the times that I've had nothing to eat. But it's one of those very special occasions. Now, I usually have something for breakfast, lunch, dinner, okay? Especially for first 18 years of my life growing up. Well, not the full 18, but for the 12 years that I went to school, every morning I had cereal for breakfast. It was, you know, Count Chocolate or Captain Crunch, Rice Krispies. Maybe, I'm not sure if Honey Nut Cheerios was around back then. Was it Lucky Charms? No, all that terrible cereal that's on the market. I just religiously ate that for 12 years. It's no wonder I had, you know, cavities by the time I was 8. And every day for school it was a sandwich. Just every day it was ham and cheese or bologna and cheese. And then we had something, to eat for dinner. But lately, over the last so, I have been having nothing for breakfast. Sometimes I'll have walnuts, but for the most part, I don't really eat cereal anymore, and I prefer to have nothing for breakfast. Also, a little bit of fasting between, you know, the last meal at night, we have something for dinner, and then until lunchtime, when I have something to eat again. Usually, it's about, you know, 10, 12 hours of fasting. Not really intentional fasting, but it's just, prefer to have my nothing, you know, for breakfast. Kind of starts my day off on a good note. So, as for me, the last time I had nothing to eat was, well, you know, the morning, you know, before this. So I'm actually having nothing here twice in one day, which is just a very rare thing. All right, well, enough about me. And I really hate to make, you know, much ado about nothing. But before we get started, I'm going to divvy up here everything. Oh, and the last thing I do want to say, in case you're kind of concerned or curious about this kind of meal, you know, there's that that old saying, when nothing lasts forever. Well, where do you think they got that from? You can actually let nothing sit out for days, weeks, months, years, decades, centuries, millennia, and nothing will ever, you know, go wrong with it. You know, nothing will ever get bad. That's the great thing. So as long as no one else eats it, or, you know, anything gets to it, you can have, you know, the nothing will just last forever, like they say. Okay, let's divvy up this portion of nothing here. Let me give you your fork. And your knife. And you know, it's funny. I don't know about you, I'm left-handed. So when I cut, of course, you know, my left hand being dominant, I have to put the knife in the left hand to cut. But when I eat, I have to switch back so I can, you know, eat with the left hand and put the fork. So, all right, let me just cut right into this. Scooped up. I should have had a spatula, but I should be able to get underneath the nothing here. There we go. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, there we go. Alright, there we go. I thought I might not be able to get it up with the fork without making a mess of it. So, here you go. Nice little single serving size portion of nothing for you. There you go. Enjoy. What's that? Thanks for nothing. You don't need to thank me. It was nothing. Okay. Oh, I forgot to pour a glass of nothing. Glass would you prefer? You want the spotted one with the orange spots on it, or the plain spotted one? Good call. Okay. Actually, before I pour that, how about some nice Thank you. those tapping sounds for you. Listen to some of the sounds of nothing as it gets poured in this glass. Isn't that a great sound? I never thought nothing would sound so good. Okay. There you go, my friend. I'll put that right there for you. And let me give myself a nice pour here. There we go. All right. To your health, to our health, to everyone's health. Cheers. Bottoms up. That's delicious. What do you think? Yeah? Oh, thanks. Like I said, it was nothing. You know, it's doesn't take a lot to make fresh brewed nothing at home. And it's a lot less expensive. You know how I said earlier how nothing lasts forever? Well, the other part of that is that nothing ever gets cold. So not only will nothing last forever, but it never gets cold. So there's no really rush, you know, to eat my bowl full of nothing or the main course. It's such a classic comfort dish. I'm not sure if I mentioned that already, but all right, let me just... I'm not gonna switch hands here. I'm a little bit ambidextrous, or I can be, but it's too much work, especially in the video, trying to switch hands just to eat. Anyway, let's take a look at that big old nice delicious beautiful hunk of nothing right at the end of my fork. Well, bon appetit. Delicious, out of this world. What do you think? Yeah? Nice. I almost forgot. It can be quite messy eating nothing. Sure, there you go. Here, I'll just... There you go. That's good, huh? Yeah, I made it myself, too. Like I said, this is a very easy meal to make. When it comes to the nothing that we'll be having for dessert, I had to actually buy that. When it comes to simple meals, this I can manage. But desserts, not really, so. That's good. I must say, I think that came out pretty well. All right. Let's get back to this main course. Bite after bite. Nothing just tastes the same. Not too chewy. It's the way I like my nothing. Such a wonderful aroma, too, and not too strong. I think I'm done with the bowl full of nothing. Let me ask you. Do you see nothing on my face or anything? There's nothing there? Right here? Did I get it? Okay. What was I gonna say? I lost my train of thought. It's not important. All right, let's get through this. A couple more bites. I think I was going to say, you said that you've had, you shared your experiences about having nothing before to eat, but, do you have any family or friends that sometimes have nothing to eat? I mean, do you know anyone, strangers, that have nothing to eat sometimes? Delicious. All right. Last bite. Let's move on to the dessert. something in there. Okay. I'm just gonna take the dessert and let me cut this. And I'll split this in half with you. Just move my, oops. All right. I don't really need that anymore. Let's move this plate out of the way. Okay. And let me just get a clean napkin. Split this in half before. All right. There we go. So let me just get half of that nothing. Scooped up there. There we go. See your plate? There you go. All right. Good. Having nothing for dessert, even better than nothing for the main course. What do you think? Good. No. Myself another glass of nothing. Do you want a refill of nothing? Sure. There's just enough left for me, I think. I can listen to some more of those sounds. And that's the last of it. Few little drops. There we go. Yeah, but I could eat nothing for dessert all day long, you know? But you know what they say, it's not really good for you to eat nothing. No, every day you gotta have something. So all right, let's finish this up. And then after this, I forgot to mention, I'm gonna sit and do nothing for a little bit. So you know, feel free to join me for that if you like. Listen to the nothing swirling around in there. You know, I was gonna say, I've never had nothing like this before, but you know, that's a lie. Like I've told you, I've had nothing a lot of times throughout my life, but there's just something about this particular meal, and maybe it's having you with me. That's probably what it is. You enjoying the nothing with me. Yeah, I appreciate it. Okay, one little bite here. Let's try to savor this last bite of nothing. Just look at that. Wig, nothing. Well, that'll do it. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for stopping by. I'd love to hear what you think. Besides when you're the last time you had nothing to eat, or the very first time, let me know what you think of the nothing that you've had. And have you ever gone to a restaurant and had nothing to eat there? I'd be very curious to hear that too. Or maybe you ever gone to your parents or your friends and went over there and had nothing to eat. So I thought, given the nature of this special occasion, I do one of the fun things that I like to do on occasion, and that is just do nothing. Let's do that for the next couple minutes, then we'll just fade out. So you can feel free to hang out with me and do nothing with me if you like. All right, and until next time, take care of yourself, and I wish you all my best as you travel down your own path in life.